Ethicon presents ETHIZIA Hemostatic Ceiling Patch. ETHIZIA Hemostatic Ceiling Patch is indicated as an adjunct to hemostasis for mild or moderate bleeding sites when standard surgical techniques are ineffective or impractical. Easy to handle in both open and minimally invasive surgery, including robotics. Effectively stopped bleeding, irrespective of anticoagulation or patient coagulopathies. ETHIZIA is a flexible, soft, resorbable gelatin carrier impregnated with a novel polyoxazoline polymer technology called POX. ETHIZIA is the first and only hemostatic matrix designed to be equally active and efficacious on both sides. The carrier matrix is homogeneously impregnated with POX, making it equally active throughout for easy manipulation in various types of bleeding sites. When ETHIZIA touches an aqueous surface, the embedded POX is immediately activated, forming a hydrogel with the gelatin. The activated POX also strongly bonds with the tissue protein. As the blood flows into the patch, it is dehydrated, and its solid elements are captured and concentrated, accelerating the coagulation cascade. Strong adherence quickly. ETHIZIA Hemostatic Ceiling Patch is proven to achieve effective and rapid hemostasis in 30 seconds. The matrix changes color upon activation. It is proven to stick and stay in place with no adhesive failure. Designed for maximum manipulation, can be stuffed, rolled, pulled apart, trimmed, and tailored. ETHIZIA is easy to handle and can form to insert into trocars to stop bleeding in minimally invasive surgery. ETHIZIA has been clinically proven to achieve hemostasis in over 80% of patients within 30 seconds and over 90% of patients by 60 seconds and over 97% of patients by 3 minutes. In a clinical trial, 100% of surgeons felt confident that ETHIZIA stops bleeding. ETHIZIA does not require any thawing, mixing, or wetting. It can be stored at room temperature, and it is fully bioabsorbable within 4 to 6 weeks. In difficult-to-control bleeding situations, call for ETHIZIA Hemostatic Ceiling Patch and reshape hemostasis.